Welcome to Creative Learning Channel. Today we will learn how to multiply any number with 5. There are some rules for this. Rule 1, half the number. Rule 2, if the number is odd, then write 5 on the right hand side. Rule number 3, if the number is even, then write 0 on the right hand side. Let's multiply 34 with 5. First, we have to half 34. Half of 34 is 17. As we know, 34 is an even number, so 0 on the right hand side. So our answer is 170. Let's multiply 67 with 5. Half of 67 is not possible, so half of 66 is 33. 67 is an odd number, so 5 on the right hand side. Our answer is 335. Let's multiply 4568 into 5. Half of 4568 equal to 2284. 4568 is an even number, so 0 on the right hand side. Our answer is 22840. Here are some questions for you. Answer the question and drop it in the comment box. Thanks for watching.